related to him. Yes, it was. We instructed the General Secretary to write a letter to him informing him about the resolutions that were adopted by the CNC. Of course, we have proof here that indeed the General Secretary did do that. But then even apart from him, Mr. Lekota receiving that information, we have made sure that he even goes beyond. And kindly permit me not to say how. But then for him, in line with your constitution, of course, yes, he was informed.